There is 124% increase in donation to the Banerghatta Park this financial year. One day feeding option and Mrug Lakesh Ramadana received donation from 229 donators in the 8 months after launch. This has helped mitigate the loss because of low entry ticket sales.
Last year we had a collection of only 55 lakhs, and this year, even though the only 6 months, we have a collection of 2.3 crores.
In addition to the donations, the park authorities came up with several cash-saving schemes to help them maintain their status as a self-sustaining park. All animal keepers were involved in fodder harvesting, saving ₹36,50,000. One Day Feeding Option collected approximately more than 10 lakh donation. Care standard of animals remained unchanged.
Our tiger cost yearly 5 lakhs, for around 5 lakh. The adaptation only 1 lakh. 1 lakh for adaptation for year. That type only we can procure more 3 to 4 crore rupees from adaptation.
Banerghatta Biological Park is planning to reach out government schools all across Karnataka for educating students through poster and award-winning quiz competition regarding animals' welfare. This is Shubhangi Mishra reporting for CityCast.